Alright, third video for the Skar SDR8 700 watt peak, 350 watt RMS subwoofer. Again, in a custom made enclosure built to specs, actually slightly better than specs, but I wanted a better bass response, so that's why I built the subs, that's why I build these enclosures, because I want to improve upon what the manufacturer creates. All right, here we go.